Someone save me!
I should be careful. High security here.
Thank you. Hippocra-
Is it?
Is there nothing that can be done?
I try and ease the suffering where I can. The plague is spreading through the victim's excretions. I'm sure of it. The bodies must be burned.
Your compassion for the people has always inspired me.
Unfortunately...
We're only mortal. And the gods like...
I need help...
What fanatics?
The followers of Ares. Superstitious fools. They believe burning the dead.
Please follow...
Child of Hephaestus! You reach Hades safely.
Shit! Out! Out!
Athens is but a shade of what it was.
God's cursed fire! Out! Malacca! Got to get it out! Ah, first! Out! Out!
I hope this is the worst of it.
No, no, no! Damn it!
Άνθρωπος διστρώσεται.
Αχ, πίνησα λίγα.
ασφαλέσαστη. Σωτήρα μου, την Άννα με
ρωτήσατε.
Πού είδαμε πιστεύει το
careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Alexios, you're back. Got to run, sorry.
Wait, where?
I'll be right back. See you at Aspasias.
Sometimes I think you're too much like me.
Friends, I know you're angry, and you have the right to be. Why do they hide in the houses and not quell the chaos that stopped Athens? Understand? Pericles is a sick man. Don't blame him for that. Blame him for bringing this curse that grips our once great city. We are Athenians. We settle our disputes democratically. But there comes a time when words are not enough, and the people must take action. Athens' name was once held high in the world. Now, what has it become? Let's return Athens to greatness. We will be feared again! Raise your voices! I promise you, you won't be ignored any longer!
Aspasia.
Oh, Alexios. You've returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's bleak, but it hasn't killed you.
You're right.
I came to talk to you.
Alexios, it's not the time.
Pericles.
You heard.
Athens has.
Pericles.
I could try.
If you do.
It's worth a shot. It's Alexios.
Yes. Come in.
It's embarrassing. Someone so strong.
You look.
Tell us, but
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering.
It's a shadow of what it was.
I wished. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people, Aspasia.
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault.
Athens fell.
You should go
where I should.
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes.
I will. Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint. Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside.
I had her go to Anastasia.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's...
Aspasia.
Give her the credit.
I told Per...
The cult. It's across from...
Yere. This looks like the place. By the gods, what happened here? This was savage. Done to send a message. I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe. Lemos must be carrying through on her threat.
Mother of all, I greet you.
Alexios! Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Alexios!
I'm sorry. Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with...
I agree. Aspasia knew the danger, and she still sent you. I'm sorry, Phoebe. You didn't deserve this.
There you are, Alexios. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe is dead. She's dead because you sent her to do your work.
No, it's not true. Phoebe wanted to go. She told me she would be all right.
And you believe the child?
You know, Phoebe. She wouldn't have taken no for an answer. It was out of my hands.
Out of your hands? You sent her away! You could have protected her!
What I asked of her was needed to protect Pericles. She lived to help others, Alexios. She lived to help you.
It's a tragedy. She should be here.
Of course she should. But you know the cost of living this life.
I do. But if Phoebe...
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now, Pericles.
Go!
I'm going to destroy everything you've ever created. Athens is mine.
Pericles!
Stay out of my way. Lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never. We have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not going.
Leave!
Don't let them go. Die!
This will be a struggle. What?
My work.
You don't need. This is. That is. I have Landus of Kretri.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows.
I'm sorry, Aspas.
You have no need to apologize.
I did.
No one thinks otherwise, Alexios. The.
About Phoebe.
No, allow me.
No. I wanted to.
Yet another.
I'll make each of.
That time we.
I was hoping you.
Yes, of course.
Phinikas.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name.
Then we go to.
Commander's left the helm! You're released!